It's a beautiful morning. So this is the start of my countdown. I'm going home to my beautiful country, Philippines. So to start with my countdown, so today is my schedule of my appointment going to the hospital for my RT-PCR test. So hopefully it will be a negative, so that it will not cause me trouble for my flight on the next day. So see you in a bit, guys.
Bye. So I'm done now with my RT-PCR test, but still I'm here in the hospital. So I have my my result now, and it's negative. So thank you, Lord, for this. And the countdown is really confirmed, and I'll be going home to my country, Philippines. So later I'll just upload this on the site of One Health Pass, so that I can receive the code or the barcode for my flight. So today is May 25th. I think it's already 8 p.m. So I went so early to Bismarck Airport because it was my flight. But there some delayed happened, and until my flight was canceled. So the ticketing made all the necessary work for my flight, so that I can take my flight even in the afternoon. But sadly, there's no available flight from Lax to Manila or from Narita to Manila. So the only way is to transfer me from American Airlines to United Airlines, and I have a totally different route for my flight tomorrow morning, and that is on 26th. So this usually happen in every flight. So it's too hassle and stressful, but we cannot do anything, just to move on and wait for the flight. And the problem that I encountered much is my RT-PCR result test expired this afternoon. So when my flight was canceled, I need to have a new test for my RT-PCR. And then that's what I'm working after lunch this day. And luckily and thankfully, it was free, and the result is again negative. So I'm still waiting for my for the email of the airline, so that I can check in and again do the online upload of my test result and my vax certificate and One Health Pass, so that I can have my new barcode. Okay, so tomorrow will be my flight going home, and hopefully everything will be smooth and okay. So just wait, and I'm very much excited, even though there's so much stress and even though you feel not happy about what's happened, but you cannot do anything, just to accept. Yeah, so there were a lot of flights this morning that are canceled and delayed, so we cannot control that. So again, guys, see you tomorrow, and I'll just have a short vlog while I'm in the airport. So bye, guys. Good morning, guys. So it's 7:20 in the morning. So today is my flight, May 26th. So hopefully it will not cause me any problem or trouble for my flight. So hopefully everything will be okay. And I'll prepare a little bit, and then the hotel gonna drive for me going to the airport. So see you in the airport. Bye, guys. I'm here in Bismarck Airport. I'm so early. I'm first in the line, so I'm still waiting for the United Airlines to operate. So here is the look of the Bismarck Airport. It's just a small airport here in North Dakota. So again, see you in a bit, guys. I'm so excited. Hopefully there will be no more trouble or problem with my flight this morning. So praying for. Bye, guys. So I'm here now. This might be Denver. Hello, guys. Oh, I'm here now at Denver, Colorado Airport. So I'm looking for my next flight going to Los Angeles Airport. So I'm looking for B-21 gate. But right now I'm here at gate B-40. Through. So it's a long walk, but I'm so excited because one down, two more to go. So I'm here now at my gate B-21. So after a long walk from B-55 down to B-21. So this is my next flight going to Los Angeles Airport, and just waiting for the boarding time. So see you in a bit, guys. Bye. Guys, I'm here now in Los Angeles Airport. So I'm going now to find my gate for the Philippine Airlines. So it is 20-minute walk in order for me to find the gate 207 here in the tunnel. So walk and walk. So see you in a bit, guys. Bye. Hello, guys. I'm here now at Los Angeles Airport, and we are now going to board by 5:15. So they are now start counting by group. So I'm so much excited. Two down, one more to go. See you in a bit. Bansang Pilipinas. Bye-bye. I'm so much excited. So bye for now, US and World of Philippines. See you in a bit, bye. Hello guys, good morning. So it's past 8 a.m. now and in about 26 minutes we're going to land at Terminal 2. Yeah. So it's nice to be home. I'm so much excited. See you next guys. Gonna pick up my luggage. I'm so happy. Yes. This is it. Hello guys, after more than 20 minutes I got my check-in luggage and then going home now. Going to exit. Bye-bye.